No sign?
No sign. We're expecting a resurfacing of the bottom shortly. We're on a renegade Coho expedition. We've got one foot in the Coho. The Coho has pulled our primary rod into the water. We're not giving up on the Coho.
Oh, well done!
Wow.
Very cautious.
Do you want to get the rod first or the fish first?
I think we'll let you get away. It's up. It's safe.
That's a delicious fish.
And now, just top it off, we need to get a rod.
Oh, yeah.
I think landing the rod's going to be something I don't think anyone's probably ever filmed before.
Oh,
I can check that.
Fish videos. I was watching Man Jumps on Marlin really early.
Out of the helicopter.
Yeah, I watched that really early when it came out. I watch a lot of fishing videos. I like a lot of your European man gets bit by pike. Oh, yes.
That whole...
Have you seen that one?
No, but the one of the guys jumping on the marlin is fake.
Well, I don't know.
Jumping out.
Is the marlin like in pain or something?
Well, no, it's a marlin they've just caught.
It's his rod. I'm not going to try and pull anymore because it's his.
Your rod, there it is.
Rod's up?
Yep, we got a rod. That's a lovely rod you've just caught. Look at that. Whoa! That's about 6 foot. You must be happy to get that back.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever seen a rod landed after a fish.